And the experience that you're going to see next just happened in a very natural way. There was no staging or choreographing. It was an innocent interaction with wild gorillas, and it was absolutely thrilling.
Oh, no way, John. No way.
You're screaming me.
Tell me what you're feeling now, John. The silverback is just behind you. He sat a meter behind you. And there are three babies squashed between him and you. Females just behind you to your right.
I just feel like one of the gang.
Look at this little one.
I can hear it, baby.
Touching your hair. It's actually grooming. Here comes a female. That black shirt of yours and the silverback. Now the little one's climbing up to get a closer look at your hair. He's on his back. Got that piece, that stick out of there. Just pull the stick out. Coming forward with the lips. Just watch your glasses. I don't think they're going to be that interested in them. You're a gorilla. You're a silverback. There's a baby on the mom's breast.
I think they...